Please, Mommy. We want to open my present.
Okay, dears. But don't break it before we make it home. Oh, no. Did you see that? What happened to my son's present? My daughter's present turned out to be fake, too. Oh, they're so upset. They got those presents from a cat who looked like Santa Cat. But now I suspect there was something off about him. Could you help us, please? Thank you. This warm milk will make my kittens feel much better. Did you see him? Was I right? He doesn't look like the real Santa Cat, I also found these on the town square. Maybe they'll be useful. Thank you so much. You're a very kind girl. My children are so happy. I don't know how I can repay you, but hopefully this little potion of good health will serve you well.
Hello. I don't know who that was, but they stormed right past me. I didn't see where they went. Luckily, that box didn't break. You want to help those poor kittens and find out who's giving out fake presents? You have a very kind heart. There's a kind sorceress named Grilla who lives nearby. I'm sure she'll be happy to help you.
Dear, I don't know where that fake Santa cat came from. I definitely didn't send anyone to spoil Christmas for kittens. However, I'm sure I offended quite a few animals when I was evil. If you find the punishment list I made back then, I can tell you who the fake Santa cat might be. I see. Oh, that must be Willie. I took his milk fang so he would never have an ear for music. I'm so sorry. Please, I'd be so grateful if you'd return his fang to him and tell him how sorry I am. He must be hiding in Mouse Village with his friends. Unfortunately, I'm too big to go there. But I have faith in you. Good luck.
Thank you. Presents for kittens. I'm sorry. I hid the real presents and made fake ones. I didn't get the Christmas present I've been dreaming of. So I decided to make all the kittens feel like I did. I found Chivi and Kiwi's whiskers at Grilla's. They must have done something, so she punished them. I took their whiskers, so they wouldn't get an ear for music and leave me. Here, you can return their whiskers to them. I just wish I could get my Milkfang back and be able to play music.